what's going on.
As I mentioned earlier, Rob's a very accomplished pilot. He's a 2019 Eric Mueller Trophy winner, a five-time world. Get out to the medical tent over here.
That's fine.
Yeah,
okay, after that, good clap. Are you ready? Okay, ready? One, two, three.
Oh, no!
You think he heard us?
I'm not sure he did.
I think he did.
Did y'all hear us? That's our dad.
Ladies and gentlemen, your United States Navy Flight Demonstration Squadron takes pleasure in performing for you this, our seventh flight demonstration of the 2024 season. I'm Lieutenant Connor O'Donnell, narrator for the Blue Angels. Since 1946, the Blue Angels have had the unique privilege of demonstrating to the American public the precision techniques of naval aviation, hoping to inspire a culture of excellence and service to country. The maneuvers you will see demonstrated here this afternoon are coordinated tactical techniques developed by Navy and Marine Corps pilots in both peacetime training and actual combat. These maneuvers are neither stunts nor daring feats, but are refinements of basic techniques taught to every prospective naval aviator. Here at Maxwell Air Force Base, we will demonstrate these maneuvers at very low altitude in traditional Blue Angel formation so that you may see and take pride in the precise fashion in which your Navy and Marine Corps pilots are trained to fly. Now direct your attention to the ramp before you. Observe the military manner in which the six demonstration pilots approach their aircraft and are saluted by their crew chiefs. Ladies and gentlemen, flying Blue Angel number one, the commanding officer and flight leader of the Blue Angels from Skinny Atlas, New York, Commander Alex Armitage. Flying Blue Angel number two, the right wing from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, Lieutenant Commander Jack Keelty. Flying Blue Angel number three, the left wingman from Georgetown, Texas, Lieutenant Wes Perkins.
Yeah.
Flying Blue Angel number four, the slot pilot from Mound View, Minnesota, Lieutenant Commander Amanda Lee.
Yeah. All right, go for women, yay.
The lead solo. From Madison, Wisconsin, Lieutenant Commander Griffin.
Isn't that right? Girls are best. We rule, don't we? Look how they're all standing away.
Number six, the opposing solo from Baltimore, Maryland, Commander Thomas Zimmerman.
Yeah, Thomas!
Oh, my God.
Stardom, they need to hurry
As the crew chiefs assist the pilots into their jets, you are witnessing the teamwork found in all
units.
The Blue Angels did a great deal of work.
You can go through it.
No, I can't.
You sure?
What do you call this?
For more information,
I could tear that.
We invite you to follow the team on social media, including Facebook and Instagram. There you will find exclusive photos and videos, as well as a behind-the-scenes look for our organization.
You're so precious. Is she yours? She looks just like you.
She looks just like that.
Yeah?
I gave nothing.
She is so beautiful.
Yes, you did. The hair.
My body. The hair.
Yeah, your hair is beautiful. Wish my hair did that.
Since 1946,
I like your hair.
The Blue Angels have brought.
You think I could cut my hair this short?
Of all ages across America.
Would I look funny? No? Okay. I might do it.
We continued flying Brother Corporation aircraft for 22 years, transitioning in late 1946 to the more powerful and faster FAF Bearcat. In 1950, we transitioned to jet aircraft with a straight wing F9 F2 Panther. The predecessor of the swept wing F9 FA Cougar, which we received in 1955. In 1957, the Blue Angels became equipped with high-performance aircraft with the arrival of the supersonic F-11 F Tiger. In 1969, we received the McDonnell Douglas F-4 Phantom and flew this supersonic jet until 1974.
Yeah, your hair's amazing.
We transitioned to the A-4 Skyhawk.
You like it? It's a lot, huh?
We acquired the F-18 Hornet.
Aw, you cry every morning? Does she brush it? That's why. If you start brushing your own hair, it won't hurt.
Applying the combat proven Boeing FA-18
brush backwards. Backwards? How did I add? You silly. How old are you? Six? I thought you were at least 12.
Her hair was braiding.
Wow, you're big. Shut up. Happy birthday. My birthday is... You do? My birthday is on January
14th.
That's a neat sticker.
She was all for it. Just like, all me doing
her hair. No, I got two dogs. And a four dogs.
The pilots and crew chiefs will now start the General Electric engines that power the F-18. The noise level will soon become too high for you to hear a description of the checks they will be performing. However, please note that each aircraft was carefully inspected by expert Blue Angel maintenance personnel prior to this afternoon's aerial demonstration. The Blue Angels fly the Boeing FA-18 Super Hornet, a multi-mission strike fighter, versions of which have an operation.
Oh yeah, baby! There it is! Here it comes then.
They don't even have G-suits.
They don't have G-suits?
Nope, Blue Angels run without G-suits.
Good lord.
So all their stuff are without G-suits.
Thank you.
upside down.
Upside down to the right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. On Blue Angel number 6, the opposing solo from Baltimore, Maryland, Commander Thomas Zimmerman. Ladies and gentlemen, representing your United States Navy and Marine Corps, the 2024 Blue Angels.